Welcome to VGuy TV. In this video, I am discussing some evaluation of integrals. See the first question, evaluate integral of root over a square minus x square dx. Integral root over a square minus x square dx. How we are doing this integral? We are taking this in the form of, I have taken a equals integral of root over a square minus x square into 1 dx. Here there is no 1, but we are taking it as 1 dx. Okay. This integration is in the form integral of u of x v dash x dx is equal to u of x v of x minus integral of u dash x v of x dx. So, this is the integration by parts we already discussed in the previous videos. So, I am taking this in this form only, right? So, u of x is the first term, that is root over a square minus x square. V dash x is 1 means what will be your v of x? V of x will be x. So, I am going to expand in this form, that is this integral in the form of integral of u v dash x. So, u v dash x. So, its expansion is uv. So, u is root over a square minus x square into v will be x minus. What will be the second term? Minus u dash x. It means integral of root x. Integral of root x is 1 by 2 root x. So, 1 by 2 into root over a square minus x square into the differential of minus x square is minus 2x into v of x. V of x, I told you, it will be x dx. So, this I can write it as root over a square minus x square into x. Till here, there is no problem. Now, x into x is x square. Okay? X into x is x square. This minus is there. This minus also there. So, what we are doing is, we need to make it this in another form. So, the thing is, we are adding and subtracting one a square here. We are adding one a square and subtracting one a square. So, if you are adding one, I can write here a square minus x square. And this one we are taking here, it has the subtraction form also. So, we need to add and subtract. So, this is plus term, this is minus term. So, what we are doing here? When we are doing it here, we will get a term as x square. With that x square, we are adding one a square and we are subtracting one a square. Subtracting that a square, minus is already here. That is the reason a square minus x square, I am taking it as the first term. Because here there is one minus is there. So, first term you are taking as minus a square minus x square. That is this one. This minus and this minus will become plus. Okay. So, remember what we are doing is x into x is x square. With this x square, we are adding and subtracting one a square. Plus a square minus a square. Now, what we are doing here is x square into x is x square and this minus. Okay. So, what we are doing, that minus x square is there. With that minus x square, we need to add one a square. Here one minus is there. Minus. So, it is nothing but the minus a square. And the next term should be this term. Next term, I have written it as plus. I separated and I have written. So, this is your plus a square and this is your minus a square. So, we are doing it in that form. Okay. Now, the next thing is, after that, after getting this form, why we did like that? Because this is in the form of some basic standard integral. First term is root over a square minus x square into x minus. Second term, if you are seeing, this is a square minus x square. Denominator is root over a square minus x square. So, I can cancel this term and in the numerator, root over a square minus x square dx will come. And this is in the form of, we know this is the basic standard form, integral of 1 by root over a square minus x square dx is sine inverse x by a plus c. So, I can write the third term, this full term as sine inverse x by a. Now, if you look at this term, the second term is nothing but the same your question only. So, I have written your question as a. So, I am rewriting this also as a. So, you see the term x into root over a square minus x square minus this full term I am writing as a plus a square sine inverse x by a plus c1. I am putting a constant. This a going to that side, that is 2a. 2a is equal to x root a square minus x square plus
a square sine inverse x by a plus c1. We need only a cross multiply. A equals x by 2 root over a square minus x square plus a by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c I wrote, because this is c1 by 2 will come as an another constant. C is nothing but c1 by 2. So remember this, what I put it in this box, this is a basic standard integral. We can do this for the many questions. So remember, if your integration in the form of integral root over a square minus x square dx means your integral result is x by 2 root over a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c. Clear? So in this we did many many steps here. So remember, this is in the form of integral of u v dash form. So that I expanded, and here we are doing an arrangement to make it in the form of standard integral. Now see the right side. The right side question is evaluate. The second question is evaluate integral of root over x square minus a square dx. Same term but with minus. X square minus a square dx. Same procedure. So you see, same like this one. A is equal to root over integral of root over x square minus a square into 1 dx we are taking. This is also in the form of which one only? Integral of u v dash form. Integral of u v dash form is u of x v of x minus u dash x v of x. So we are writing here as root over x square minus a square into v of x is x minus integral of 1 by 2 root over x square minus a square into 2x into x dx. Same like the previous step we are doing. Okay. So here it will be plus, this is x square. And here we are adding and subtracting which term? A square. So after adding and subtracting, this one I told in the previous video, this is in the form of a basic standard integral. Cos H inverse X by A, that is integral of 1 by root over X square minus A square dx as A square cos H inverse X by A plus C1. And here also same thing. This term is nothing but your first term. So you can write that as A. See the step. X root over X square minus A square minus A minus A square cos H inverse X by A plus C1. This term going to that side. That is 2A is equal to X root over X square minus A square minus A square is this A square only cos H inverse X by A plus C. So now look at the term x by 2, only one difference. This is root over a square minus x square means this will be root over x square minus a square minus, here it is plus but here it become minus a square by 2. This was sine inverse but this was cos H inverse x by a plus c. Cos H inverse X by A plus C. See the integral difference. Integral of 1 by root over A square minus X square means the expansion is sine inverse X by A. But integral of 1 by root over X square minus A square as the integral is cos H inverse X by A. See the difference. Okay, only one minus difference. But sine inverse changes to cos H inverse X by A. So you have to remember these relations. These are the basic standard results of integration. So when we are using the integration in the steps, this standard integral form it will come. So I have written all together. So these are the important three formulas I want to tell now. That is integral root over a square minus x square dx as just now what we got is this last result. What is the result? X by 2. Root over a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c. The first one. The second is this one. Integral of root over a square minus x square dx. X square minus a square dx as x by 2 root over x square minus a square minus 1 by 2 a square cos H inverse X by A plus C. So you have to remember by seeing this standard integral, this is in this form.
Okay, one more I'm writing. Instead of minus, if it is plus, I'm not doing that. You can try it in the same method. Integral of root over a square plus x square dx means x by 2 root over a square plus a square by 2 sine h inverse x by a plus c. Now, I'll tell a shortcut to remember this. How you can remember this? Okay. See the question and the first term in the answer. Same. Root over a square minus x square. Here also root over a square minus x square. Root over x square minus a square. Root over x square minus a square. Root over a square plus x square. Root over a square plus x square. So the thing is, if these terms are coming, the integral of root term means one term is similar to question term only. With that, x by 2, x by 2, x by 2, everything same. Right? Now, if here it is minus means, see, a square minus x square means it will be plus a square by 2 sine inverse x by a plus c. But if it is x square minus a square means this plus become minus. That is as minus a square by 2 more than that cos h inverse x by a. Cos h inverse x by a. If it is plus, no need to think anything. Middle term is plus only. Middle term is plus. Middle term is plus a square by 2. And the term is sine h inverse x by a plus c. So remember, the plus term is, there is no need. It's very easy to remember. X by 2 root over a square plus x square plus a square by 2 sine h inverse x by a plus c. Only this minus term you have to remember. So in this video, what I am telling is you have to remember this integrals. In the next video, I am giving the questions based on this. Thank you for watching VGuide TV. Subscribe our channel to get more videos and you will get the notification if you press the bell button. Thank you.